you know, use the data to make decisions as much as you can. We really are focusing on that more and more within our agronomy business and within our own farm.